And again, Ciampa's done his homework.
Ciampa sizing up Styles.
Another backbreaker.
Face first goes Ciampa.
And AJ Styles giving everything to try and take Ciampa out early, but he's paying the price physically. He's going toe-to-toe with Ciampa.
It's all right. Goes back to 1975, the first person to wear that championship, Harley Race. And what a great champion, guys.
Toughest men to ever step foot in a ring, no doubt about it.
Styles up high, Ciampa on the move.
Beautiful kick.
Sometimes you could study all the tape in the world, but when you're confronted with something like an AJ Styles dropkick, it's taking you out no matter what.
And that's signature AJ Styles right there. Catch him moving and just puts it up. Oh,
and he fights so big over the top. Oh, and both of these superstars wanted so
AJ
badly.
Has a lot behind that one.
Styles may be prepared to cash in right now.
Phenomenal forearm.
Oh, wow.
That's it. That is it.
One, two,
oh.
Wow.
Look, Ciampa's wasting no time. Ciampa's wasting no time at all. Hoisting up Styles.
Oh.
That's got to do it. And now Ciampa from the top. Oh my God, oh my God. Air raid crash incoming.
Styles able to maneuver out.
No.
Styles.
Bad position right here for Ciampa.
Styles clash, face down goes Ciampa.
Not great ring positioning.
AJ Styles got him over on his back.
The Miz. Leave it up to The Miz to save Ciampa. That's how you get rid of the Miz problem. But Ciampa right there behind. Oh!
Wow, man.
Ciampa, I think it's dawning on him. He can win this match by count out.
Is this smart?
Ciampa realizing the opportunity. Count is up to five.
Styles trying to make it in.
But Miz is holding on to his ankle.
Get off him, Miz! Up to eight, Styles has got to hurry.
2 seconds, and it goes just right into a knee.
Styles was tied up with The Miz, and
the fairy tale ending.
Guys, that's it. That's got to be it.
1, 2, 3, a huge win for Ciampa.
Change it up.